You Pain is, if you want to know pain, stand pain. I'm taught to grow, lose, because life's greatest lessons are learned through pain.
Those who do not understand pain will never know what true peace is. I will not forget pain. From here on out, the world will
know pain.
Survive a minute. Is this
all the power you have to offer?
I expected more. In my reality, you wouldn't survive a minute. In my reality, you have a minute. I expected more. You really think you can beat me? You have to you petty fool. Is this all the power I expected? You petty fool. You can beat me. I expected more. You really think you can beat me? Power you have to I expect
have to offer. Offer. Think you can beat me? In my reality, you wouldn't survive a minute. Is this all the power you have to offer? This all the power you have to offer. I expected more. Survive. Is this all? I expected more.
I expect him here. You petty fool. Is this all the power you have to offer? I expected more. You petty fool. I expected more. You petty fool. You really think you can beat me? In reality, you wouldn't survive a minute. Is this all you have to offer? Think you can beat me? It wouldn't survive this all the power you have to offer. I expected more. Think you can beat me? In my reality, you would survive. Thank you.
all the power you have to offer. Did more. You petty fool. You really think you can beat me? Is this all the power you want? I expect. Petty fool. You really think you can beat me? In my reality, you will survive. Is this all the power you have to offer? You can beat me. Is this all the power you have to offer? How dare you, imbecile.
Upon losing his mind to the mighty Saiyans, the respect of his Akuma brothers, and everything he held dearly, he didn't give up. He wandered through the world with nothing but a single eye. Not being able to awaken his samurai spirit, he he had given up on being a Shindo. And upon hearing the death of his previous sensei, Bankai Akuma, he knew something was wrong. The home he had, Ember, was being manipulated by the ones who betrayed him. Ember was heading down a different path, a path which he could not allow. Forged felt a call to action. Months have passed as Forged rebuilt himself. He realized he didn't have the strength needed for changing Ember. A mysterious figure appeared before Forged. "Do you want the power to change this accursed world?"
"My brothers couldn't understand my reasoning, my ideals. What makes you think that you'll understand me?"
On Bankai's deathbed, his last wish was to rewrite his wrong. Alfurama Akuma, Satori Akuma, and Deva always checked up on you because of Bankai's final wishes. He wanted you to make something of yourself. The sky suddenly turned red, the clouds dark. Forged was given a decision. A decision that will forever affect the Shindo world. Months have passed. Chaos, wars, and the fall of the Samurai Order. A world engulfed with the third great Shindo war.
"I used to look up at these two statues and think that someday I'll make a difference in this world. There is no difference. Only corruption. Only twisted ideology. Only cries of newborns bred for war. The greatest gift was stripped away from me. My family, my brothers, everyone turned their backs on me for a simple mistake. Now I will show them their greatest misfortune, a misfortune of loneliness."
You're in my way! Out of my way! My way!
Give up! Change anything! You're in my way!
Yeah.